No i siemaneczko wszystkim, z tej strony Farel, witam w kolejnym odcinku z Żywych Trupów. Wiem, że już żeście się upominali o to, że seria stanęła, że nie ma żadnych odcinków kolejnych, także jedziemy z kontynuacją serii. Graj. Epizod drugi. Graj. Pragnienie pomocy, tak? Dokładnie, z pragnieniem pomocy kontynuuj. No i jedziemy z tematem. I o co tutaj chodziło? Aha, obiad miała nam szykować. Gruba. I mieliśmy mu krowę wyleczyć, coś takiego, nie?
St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how he kept this place so safe.
Tak, tak, widzimy.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
O, gruba nas przyczaiła. Mieliście jakieś wypadki może tym razem?
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Jej głos mnie rozbraja po prostu.
This is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He moves around a lot, but things the way they are, maybe we can convince them to stick around for a while.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Nad wszystkim panuje.
I've got things under control over there.
Well, jestem gościem w tej grupie.
I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
Ciekawe. We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybell will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Tak, Danny, idź. Spoglądasz jak zombie sam.
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
See.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man,
ten
that fence.
Wszystko zrobi wariat.
If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Upewnijmy się, że jest tu bezpiecznie.
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open.
Yo, wszystkim
and you find
myślę,
out what
nie,
you can from Andy.
Jedzenie zobaczy od razu. Wszystko zrobi za to. Dobra, idziemy. No jest ta huśtawka, zobaczmy na nią.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
No, na pewno.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet.
Jak się zepsuła?
How did it break?
Got busted the first day those things showed up. Thank God no one was on it at the time.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
Dobra, idziemy dalej. Nie będziemy przecież naprawiali, kurczę. Huśtaw, ja tu przyszedłem zabijać zombiaki, a nie huśtawkę naprawiać. Jeszcze przejdziemy się tutaj, o. Jest i generator.
Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back in the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Nikt nie leci z nami, chuja.
Yeah, if anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Well, protecting your people is important, but in my experience, having that many guns around is when people get dangerous.
Jesteśmy tu pierwszymi gościami, o.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Never know. No i wczytywanko. I co, niby jeden generator tyle zasila kilometrów tego drutu, pastucha?
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out. I mean, you
Sorry,
did admit it right to his face.
Cię przyznałem od razu.
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice.
Kruczek.
There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Wyciągniemy sobie strzałę pierw.
Disgusting.
Odepchamy go. No i gitarka.
Come on, I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
A fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
We've got enough people to take this place by force if we have to.
Sheesh, Lee. You sound like Kenny.
Życie.
There's another one.
Twardą ręką będę bronił swoich. Nie, jak ty, lapsie, za jedzenie wszystko zrobisz. No. Ten na bank będzie żył, czy coś takiego. No to kosi, kosi łapki. Jedna łapka kosi i druga łapka kosi.
Dzień dobry. Never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Yeah, nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
Nie zesraj się. Jest taka odpowiedź? Skoncentruj się na robocie.
Just try to focus on the task.
They knew what they were doing, teasing us with food and then giving us chores.
Having a good meal will be worth it.
Come on. I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Kto przeskoczył? A ten. A na bank tego zombiaka nie zabiło, czy coś.
If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on.
A little help here?
Uwaga. Cool. Dobra. Podnieśliśmy go.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Zadymka, fiu-fiu.
Get to the gate. Get down.
You asshole! Jesus!
O bracie.
We had an agreement. Now you're fucked.
Who the fuck is that?
No idea.
Fuck. Now what?
With the fence on that gate, it's our only way out.
Now there you are, boy.
Dobra, ja biegnę. Da się biec? Czekaj, figureczka. Co to jest? A nie. Klocek, żeby traktor pchać dalej, okej?
Okay?
Łap się za traktor, mordo, i pchaj. No idź! Gdzie z tej strony, w durniu ty? No i idziesz. Dobra, jeszcze pewnie z drugiej strony będzie coś. Jest. Dobra, bierz to. Ręcznie spuść.
Dobra. We can reach the gate. We can get through this fence and back to the house.
Shit, that hurts.
Nad głową mi poleciało. Dupki, sróbki, jakie były. Ten może dostanie jeszcze raz. No nie wierzę.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. We're gonna have to move.
No i co teraz? Siekiera, trzeba go porąbać. Gdzie jest siekiera? Siekierką. A nie, wyciągnę go. Traktor cały czas z górki zjeżdża, nie? Kolejny.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
A, ten żyje. Niezły zadymiarz. Kop go w głowę. Dobra. Ej, ku.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ja jestem okay cały czas.
Come on. The gate's right there.
Zombak mi goni. No i dobra, idź da. Za zbiornik szybko. Headshot. Z buta wjechał, wyłamał zamek, mordeczka. I co będzie dalej? Ten zobaczył, co za dyma jest. To była zasadzka.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Bandits here? On our property?
Oh my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah. I'll be alright once it's out. God damn it hurts.
Hey, Lamus nauczy się troszeczkę.
Oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey. Come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out.
Brenda.
What kind of shit is this?
Brenda, to bym się napił.
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it.
Dobry deal.
Carly said this place was locked down tight.
Macie swoje porozumienie.
Those shitheads broke the agreement. Look, I'm sorry, Lee. If I had any inkling they were gonna give you guys trouble, well, we would have gone out there with you. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are.
Oh,
when you're
idziemy.
Ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Rajdować ich bazę.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, call your jets there, Rambo.
He's a nice people.
Rambo.
Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's
Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. Hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Niech się idą bujać, nie?
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Bujajcie się, dzieciaki. Dobra, idziemy dalej. O co tu chodzi? Otworzymy tą bramkę, zobaczymy coś w stodole. Nie, Boże, nas pogonią zaraz. Będzie jakaś tam tajemnica, zobaczymy. Co to jest? Gnój?
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
A, kiszona. Kwaszona kiszona. Dobra, otwieramy drzwi tutaj. It's...
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Aha, no dobra, będziemy z krowami spali. I chodzili spać równo z kurami, tak samo. I co? Koniec biomu? Nie wrenderował się nowy? Dobra. Do przodu coś tam jest jeszcze? Nie, jest jakiś dziadzia. A ten, frajer. Frajer pompka.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
Co do twojego ojca?
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
Walamy go z tego, ze stada.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
Więc on jest też dupkiem.
So, he's the asshole.
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that.
But
he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. And don't judge me for sticking by him.
Ale się zburzyła,
he's my dad,
co? Dupeczka.
And I love him.
I co, tylko po to tu przyszedłem pogadać? Myślicie, że to był dobry pomysł?
Late to be asking that now, don't you think?
Dad's right. Let's just wait for dinner. And then if Mark is feeling up to it, we leave. I don't want to push our luck here.
Now, let's not be hasty.
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know. If we'd just stayed where we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Lee, I know you and Kenny are friends, but you recognize that he's not the right person to lead this group, don't you?
Nie mam pojęcia. Nie chcę się z nią dyskutować trochę.
Yeah, well, if I don't keep us alive, there won't be a group to keep together.
Dobra, palimy go gumę, gumeczkę. Aha, tu nie mogę wejść w altankę. Dalej też nie. Dobra, wracamy się przez ten płot. Z powrotem idziemy zobaczyć pewnie do dzieciaków, co robią na huśtawce. A później na chatę coś zeżreć w końcu. Albo jeszcze, czekaj.
Co z tym agregatorem?
That thing keeps a fence electrified.
Aha. Wow, dzięki za cynk. A to? Co tutaj jest? Jest siekierka. A czy ta piła?
If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn.
Deseczka.
I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired.
Jak ono żelazne, to co ty mi tu gadasz? A, chyba że na słupki, no to dobra, niech będzie. Idziemy do góry, do dzieciaków mi się nie chce tam iść nawet.
Fellas.
Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know.
Dobrze powiedział.
I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Ruszajmy. Yeah.
It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
Clementine. Nic nie krzyknie? Wow, wczytywanko. I lecimy wyjaśniać kolesi w lesie.
See anything? I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Tropi myśliwy.
Here.
O, jest obóz.
You found it?
No nie, nie widziałeś tego na bank. Wariacie ty, nie świruj, bawiana. Pusto pewnie będzie. Zakradnij się do obozu. No dobra. Cichaczu, po cichaczu.
You see anybody?
Czekaj. Miej oczy.
Stay on your guard.
Trzymaj gardę, mordo.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Coś tam będzie, ale pewnie zombiak. Nikogo nie będzie, bo za cicho jest. Nic.
Clear. This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Safe lost.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Dobra, idziemy zacząć do skartoniku. Może coś ciekawego jest?
Nothing.
Mi odpowiedział nawet nothing.
Empty.
Empty. Coś jeszcze? Krzesełko?
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
Dobra, w garneczku co będzie? W garnuszku. Dzbanuszku.
Just water.
Ale ciepła była, mordo. Czyli niedawno to byli. O.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these.
No właśnie. Coś się będzie zaradziało, zadyma.
Jak? I don't need that.
O, a tutaj? Może coś znajdę w końcu.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
We don't know whose camp this is. Might not be bandits.
It must be. They don't share their neighborhood.
Mi się wydaje, że bandyci to zaatakowali, zabrali wszystko, co było wartościowe i spieprzyli, opuścili to.
Foxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Jest coś.
What do you find?
Zawijaj to.
A video camera.
Let me see that.
No, coś się osrał ten nasz koleżka.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Mm-hmm.
Lily? I thought you were running things back there.
Yeah, but she's got the combat training.
Coś tu gościowi się nie podoba naszemu już. Koszyk?
Looks like they were moving a lot.
Może Jackass chcieli kręcić z tym koszykiem, z górki zjeżdżać w piątkę w koszyku. No ale zombie. Apokalipsa jest i tyle z Jackassu, kto to będzie oglądał. Gdzie ty idziesz, wariat? Dawaj do namiotu, zobacz sam. Bo ten coś mi się wydaje, że wpręta przygrał z nami. Co on tak się rozejrzał? Fajny zajec. Man. O, jest coś, cicho.
The hell?
Glenna.
Shit. Put your guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
Zabiję ją.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal.
Kim jesteś?
You people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you?
Co se styrała, babeczka?
It's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe.
Oh.
Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you,
co my się dowiadujemy tutaj?
Put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking
thing you do.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
Huh?
What the hell are you talking about?
No właśnie.
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I
odłóż
see.
Put
down the crossbow.
No sir, I need it. I need
on
it.
On ją zastrzeli wtedy. Jak będę tak przedłużał, coś czuję.
Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for. Oh!
Wiedziałem. To nie jest zła zadyma. Zapakował jej na łeb.
God damn it!
O, zamordowałeś kobietę.
Straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead. It's a clean shot though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there.
Co się podniecił gościu?
So that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Mhm. Taki motyw. Ale kuszę, weź sobie, gościu. No właśnie.
Come on.
No i dobra, mordeczki, mam nadzieję, że wam się podobało. Nagrywamy już ponad 30 minut, także mi się wydaje, że ten odcinek 30-minutowy będzie właśnie w porządku. No i niebawem wrzucę kolejny odcinek z żywych trupów. Jeszcze raz, jeżeli wam się odcineczek podobał, zostawcie łapeczkę w górę, subskrybujcie kanał. Ja z wami się żegnam, trzymajcie się, cześć! Piąteczka!